Okay.
They're still wet. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm saying I'm not a witch. I'm from this damn far to not do this. So, I'm hoping that we don't get to something. This is because these were wet. I don't know what this is going to look like when they're wet. There you go. They're pretty beating, but when I first saw them, I thought that they were... These are from South Africa. So, they are really actually original pieces, or should be, and they don't sit with indigenous. So, Alokum was very gracious and came up and kissed me when I was doing this. I think my feet are wet too. Or maybe it was her. So let's say maybe. So I guess I'm gonna do another earth song for a while. It's okay. At least you gotta have one going. But at least it might be nice to take just with the pictures. So you ready? Hold on, let's put that this way. And these things were right in this bag for right now, so you do know that they're taking the salmon farms out a bunch of them. Okay, well maybe we're supposed to. Oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, hey. Ah, hey, ah, hey. Oh, hey, ah. Oh, hey, ah. Oh, hey, ah. Oh, hey, ah, hey. Ah, hey, ah, hey. Oh, hey, ah. Oh, hey, ah. Oh, hey, ah. Oh, hey, ah, hey. Oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey, oh, hey. Not quite the same without the drum, is it? No, I know.
Daddy,
yeah, they're still wet. So you decide that that's very healing, not just the rattle, by the way. Okay?
Okay.
As it is. Like it's the picture taker, the picture taker. Come on, you. It's kind of a strange shot. Wee-hee-ya, oh, wee-hee-wee-ya, wee-hee-ya-ho, wee-hee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee-wee- Hey, 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 hey,
Good. Have a good one.
Enjoy.
You too.
That's pretty incredible. I think I'm just gonna fall for two. Wow. Well, his voice is on tape anyway.
Yep.
And I know what he looks like. And that's what he looks like. So, I don't know if you can do it, Steve. It's hard without a drum, isn't it? I want to play this like I would a drum, and it won't go that way. Not with that song. What's coming off of that? Do you see that?
Yeah.
What is that? The seeds will be coming out in this, like this one. Maybe it will need to be sealed. But you know what? Right now it's really kind of good. That's got to be coming out of here, the top. I'm assuming. Is yours doing it? Try yours.
No, nothing coming out of mine yet.
Be more magical than I think, okay? Seal this up because it's beating the daylights out of the. I can do that. I've got stuff to. It needs a little bit of sealing in here because that's why this one isn't Yeah, see that's, but this is just, that's pretty normal. Talk a little magical. Okay, I'm gonna go get the camera real quick here. And then we'll go for a walkie or something soon.
People all over the place.
Even on a weekday, eh?
Yep. A lot of people are on Christmas holidays.
Well, that may be it too. And we're on COVID lockdown and everybody's been sent home again.
Yeah. And Ontario's a full lockdown.
It's often hard to know what the camera's doing because I'm not really looking at the camera. I know you're there somewhere. There you are. Like, I'm mostly seeing me in the screen.
Yeah. A lot of people are on Christmas holidays.
Well, that may be it too. And we're on COVID lockdown and everybody's been sent home again.
Yeah. And Ontario's a full lockdown.
It's often hard to know what the camera's doing because I'm not really looking at the camera. I know you're there somewhere. There you are. Like, I'm mostly seeing me in the screen.
Yeah.
I guess you can still walk through there. It's tricky, but it can be done. Here, I might as well get the keys out now. Should you just throw that away?
What?
Do you want me to go clean it off or anything?
What?
Never mind. And go up the ramp. Okay, are you okay with that? Thank you. walk now, and we'll walk down this way and then come back through, because it's just up that one I think is open. Okay? And which one was open that had the fish and chips in it? Oh yeah, Harry Don't Surf or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Well, let's go see if it's on. Lots of stuff may not even be open. Looks like a bunch of them aren't. The Shanghai one back that way is. Well, the door's open anyway. Go ahead. Chinese restaurant, isn't it? Look at this. What is this? Oh, and I bet they all sparkle at night. Yeah?
Okay.
Or maybe, yeah, because they're strong, aren't they? Yeah? So they all light up at night. That's pretty cool. That's not good, I think.
Yeah, it's that.
Okay, so what? Now they're $14.95. Oh my gosh. Was it what? $10.95 before, wasn't it? Okay, so where do you want to go?
Doesn't matter to me.
Well, I don't know if the Shanghai place is even open, so why don't we just try this?
Are you sure?
Yeah. You want to try to go across the street here? Well, then you better get yourself out on this side, because I'm going to walk you across. I hope we're going to sit outside. Do we need to wait to be seated? I don't know if I need a mask on coming in. Like, I'm hooked in the sun. There. Okay, so we're going to go in here. Let's go. Okay, come on. We'll go that way. Is it that one? One of them. I don't know. Do we need to, I don't know if we need to wait to be seated. Or if we just out there? Can we be out there? Out there on the patio?
Yeah, I have a spot on our patio over here. That
sounds good. Wonderful.
And before I seat you, may I please grab a first and last name and phone number for contact?
K and T Thompson.
Sorry, what was the first name?
K and T Thompson.
And I give your phone number. 604-693-6708.
Perfect.
You can follow.
Okay, he's gonna follow you. I'm gonna take a picture of that. Oh, this is cool.
And then are you familiar with the QR code?
With the what?
With the QR code for the menu?
No, I have no idea.
We don't have one.
Would you guys prefer a paper menu?
Yeah.
Yeah,
yes,
of course.
Please.
I'll be right up with one of those features.
Yeah, it's marvelous in here.
Oh, thank you.
It is. Oh, well, 27, that's a good number. Yeah, I have no idea. What, do you want this side?
No, it's fine.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I would prefer a different. Oh gosh, we got a wiggly table there. Try to get some.
Here, I'll keep these things too, okay? Beer on top, I want the beer on top. What do we got? White wine and red. We're not doing that right now. So what is it? There's fish and chips or something, right?
Pizzas.
Oh, well, let me take a look. Maybe that's cool, but maybe it's okay.
Salad.
No, salad. I will read that in a minute. Let's figure out what you're doing. Yes, that's a good thing. That's an incredible spread. How are we doing?
Hello.
Hi. All water is a wonderful idea. Thank you.
Awesome.
And I'm sure we will know what we're doing in a minute.
Not a problem. Okay. I can give you some time if you need.
It's definitely
coffee. Yeah, about a couple minutes.
Do we want to do with cream sugar?
Oh, yes.
Okay.
Let me see that. So they got burgers too, right? Oh, okay. They got tacos. Gosh, they've actually got a better menu than I thought. This is pretty good.
Now, one thing on there that I thought you might be interested in is called Paki Tuna Poke.
A what?
Paki Tuna Poke.
Where do I find that? Poke thing. No. That's cool. And for what it's worth, Tim, I don't eat Latina. That I don't. I feel like this is gonna jiggle, or it is jiggling there. Not cool. Then there's the record of what there was, right? Oh, there's your coffee. You'll be thrilled.
Oh, I am indeed.
Just to let you know, we're having this super special, awesome deal on right now where if you buy a $100 gift card, you only have to spend $75.
Okay, probably not going to today.
Okay, that's okay.
That's a good deal.
Do you know what you
mean? It's a very good deal.
No, I...
Oh, okay.
Every time I start looking, I...
Well, then, okay, figure that out.
It goes 5 minutes.
Of course. Take your time.
Thank you.
No, we're probably not going to buy a $100 gift card.
No. We wouldn't be here enough.
Well, we might, but I don't think I'm going
to
do it.
So nice to me when I was
at
Turkey.
Well, what have you got there?
Seven tentacles. Three of chalices.
Cool.
Two of swords. And the sun.
There might be some hope. Two.
So you wonder.
I think the Christmas tree thing is kind of cool. I don't know if it'll show up, but it might.
What is in there, though?
That thing. There. I think if I lived here, I would just be down here in these places right below the door, using their life on studying. That would be great. You wish you were young again?
Yes.
If you put his jalapenos on the side, I'll eat them.
Okay. And would you like gravy for your fries?
I don't think so.
No, you're good. Yeah. Sounds good.
Ketchup, yes.
Gravy. Yes, of course.
Okay, and then the, how big is the stacked nachos?
Just, we can't do nachos today because the oven is down.
Oh, lovely. Well, there goes that idea.
Sorry.
Okay, so give me the fish and chips with the cod.
And would you like coleslaw with that?
Yeah. Yeah.
That and would you like gravy for your fries?
On the side.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah.
On sounds the good. I'll get that all in for you guys.
Okay, good stuff.
Do you want me to take this?
Yeah, you can.
Thank you very much.
I'm supposed to redo hippies. Yeah, so all of that out there probably lights up at night, I guess. I don't think they're doing anything at Harrison. I don't think that they're doing anything at all. So. Yeah. Okay, so much for the nachos, I guess. Well, I do. We've got to do something with the stuff that's there. I've got to either put some into the. I should put those things in the freezer today because I don't think we'll get to them. But we would get to them by Saturday or so. Okay, like right now, there's Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and you're not going to finish this stuff up before then. You will the stuff that's out, and then I've got bean dip I'm getting out. That's why you're going to get taco chips things. And I haven't figured out what to do about cheese yet. If you got cheese powder, do you know what I mean by bulk cheese powder? Okay, well, I think I can build it without thickening it. I have soup that is like a cheese soup that came in, but it's not very cheesy. So if we use that in it, like heated it up, and then put that in it, like it would get quite cheesy. See what I mean? Because it's real thick. Like it's okay. Well, there must be a way in because we would come down in that and then we could turn in there. So they what's the thing even? I don't know, I have a terrible time getting, you can see my hands.
Like to freeze it together. But actually, employed medicine, something like 4,000 people.
Yeah, that's good.
I got a lot of
What?
I got a lot of stuff to do tomorrow.
You what?
I have a lot of things to do tomorrow.
Well,
more
then,
than usual.
Do you have a little list that you're going to make up?
No, that's what I was going to do when I got home. So I know I got busy at 8. Pick up food and a meal at 10:30. I have to pick up cat food and I have to do shopping.
And then you're going to save money. So.
Still feel like you're still on that.
I can see my breath.
But I actually
prefer
it that way because I
want to emulate. No, it's that stuff.
Yeah, push it up so you don't keep like.
Yeah, so I have tomorrow morning to work through this Norse class stuff that I review. And then I don't know what we're doing tomorrow afternoon. I thought that maybe we should be doing a singing moment. I could go get more Shiraz, but I have another box of other wine here that probably should be used. It's from last year, something special I bought, but I don't drink it regularly, so I mean we could drink it. And I don't know where the Bailey's is. I went looking and I don't know where I put it. So it's buried in there somewhere. And I suspect I've put it into something that it wouldn't topple or get broke. Meaning it'll surface in the next year.
So just like on the first day of Christmas,
I'm sure
I'm
sick of it.
Well, if it's on, I don't know about Bailey's, but most liquors, Tim, if they're not open, they keep them 20 years. Like you know, like a whiskey or anything like that, or vodkas, or if they aren't open and they're in a cool place that's not, you know, exposed to up and down temperatures, they'll sit for forever.
Well, I think with Bailey's and Carolyn's, it's made to cool, so it's got to be kept cool.
Well, if it's in a cool place, it should be fine too. So. I think it would be cool to build moose milk, but I'm sure it would make me sick, so.
When I came to Canada as a fellow, I couldn't eat them.
You know, moose milk, yes.
Yeah.
Okay, well, the latest recipes I've seen, because that's not the way I remember it. And some people have posted on Facebook underneath what it is, going, that's not how it was, and I'm going, okay, I remember right. So moose milk you would dump in. Now it's calling for ice cream, but I don't remember ice cream. I remember this big thing, and they pour in a whole bunch of cream, like you know, the big creams.
Yeah.
In that goes, not really milk. Sometimes they use eggs that were, you know, raw and frothy, and go in. It's almost like an eggnog. Then you pour in every liquor you have. So you need 40 ounces of vodka, and you need 40 ounces of whiskey, and you need 40 ounces of rum, and you get the idea.
Yeah.
And it serves 6. Or something like that is the joke, right? So if you're going to drink a little more, you better double or triple the recipe. And yet the stuff it's calling for now is like kind of cacao with, you know, I don't know, the Swiss chocolate, like all the real
fancy.
Well, that's to make it all, you know, it's actually not the same thing. What you would have had before was this really interesting kind of eggnog almost, which would have just this, every time you had it, it was distinctive, but it was never bad tasting. So, and then if you want to get real carried away, you know, you need a cinnamon nutmeg on the side or something. So that's moose milk. So it's basically a military thing, and it was usually the Navy that would build it. They can get to the Navy. But the engineers did it around Christmas back about 23 years ago. At least when they partied, they built it. I don't know if you could get it at the ranks. I don't think you ever could. No one built it. But now they're calling for it with ice cream. So you use like a big 6-gallon of ice cream that goes in. But that probably looks after maybe those eggs you would use. Right? You know, and anything else. So, and sugar. Oh, that was the other thing. And then you would sweeten it to taste with, like, you know, 3 pounds of honey.
No, anyway, it's just you know.
You know, a gallon of maple syrup.
Or
basically, it was whatever you had is what you built it out of.
So you started out with a gallon back of ice cream.
Well, you started out with cream or milk, and then after that, you added anything that you have. But there was never any recipe other than you just pour the bottles in, you just pour the bottles in, you just pour the bottles in. And then if it starts to get too thin, that's why I guess you would have to pour some stuff. Yeah. Oh, cool, huh? Anyway.
What do people go to get this?
Huh?
What do people go to get this?
Oh, well. Yeah, but, you know, if you were in the military or one of those three divisions, it didn't matter what you were drinking as long as you were drinking. Yeah, that was all that mattered.
Well, do you think it would pay for itself to do it? I don't have the extra 100 right now to save that. I don't even have this. But this is our big day out here, so it feels beautiful. It's wonderful and warm and everything else. Where is my... I don't know what that is. Medical mouse nonsense. This is pretty cool. I used to own these. But this is Woolworths. These are Woolworths. Yeah. Well. Huh?
I remember bringing them in.
Yeah. Well.
It's important to know what they look like. I am. See, this is as bright as it was the other day. It's just when we were in there, the camera just says, "No, I'm melting down. I'm not doing this." So.
The only thing the old benches didn't have was that pool on the top.
What?
The top piece, they didn't have that.
Yes?
No, the other one. The curly red piece across the top here.
Oh, I see what you mean. Oh, okay, I got it. Yeah, I don't So what do you want to talk to me about right now?
I think today is a very nice day for us.
Hmm?
I think today is a very nice day for us.
It's not been that great lately. He doesn't
have Stop playing with your phone.
I'm not playing with a phone, I'm playing with a camera. See, it's
a phone.
So, I don't know, that ATM thing is on again today.
Yep.
Or we could watch Charlie Brown's Christmas or save that for when we watch it. Something. I don't know if I'll get another so-called student. Somebody said to me, turn this off so I can hang on. There's really somebody I know, and I don't know how serious she is. This makes it fun. I told her. Wait a minute.
Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Finish up, you know, which I can read and say better if I can see it.
Yeah.
And something about, you know, and hope you're okay and all that. And she's in Chilliwack. And I think she thought I was doing up for her. She said, boy, I wish she taught more languages. Here's the message back. And I said, well, I don't know. Let's see. I work with Upper Elk. I want them that's above. He's in Anishinaabe North. And I've done a little bit of work with the chief. Wow. So then she said, well, she'd really like to learn the chief. But then again, I'm not, you know, unless somebody's hiring me to do this. So I didn't tell her. I said, on Sundays, we're doing a connection on upriver. At that point, And I don't think Jane's going to mind anyway. We're working through. She's got all that stuff there to work through. We're just going to keep working, and we'll just keep hitting that same document. And maybe we'll throw in a correspondence. Right? So, you know, you're going to learn to say, you know, A Swale and Tuk Swale and A Palal and Tanshi and Bombatown. And so there's your correspondence. You get the idea. You know what? The correspondence thing, right? And if we're going to do that, then why don't we... why don't we build a correspondence for Anishinaabe Mohan with it? So at this point, I can say hello to you in upriver or Tanshe, which is really Cree, and Bombatown, which is the chief, and Minikajab. Wow, I just probably hit all of Turtle Island now. Yeah, so that would be really kind of... cool, I think.
Well, we got to figure out how to answer you.
Well, you know, Anishinaabe Mohan looks after Central Canada down into Central States. And it's close enough into the Western Ojibwe. Cree will look after a lot of that, you know, into the Midwest down along whatever. The coastal languages are a little different. We've got upriver, which will run down to the Washington, and then go a bit through, well, it does because it goes there and then up the coast again. So then we've got to work through, you know, like either Dene or, Dene or something. So is the sun's bothering your eyes?
No, I'm sure guys would go to sleep.
How are you doing here?
We're doing.
I would love
that. Maybe that's it. Okay. So, it's pretty cool. The rattles got used, and I think that's remarkably odd to have that happen with that one. It's very magical, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, very magical. Just very...
over here.
That's me. You got it.
Perfect. Be careful. This plate's very warm.
Oh,
here.
Thank you.
And then I have the burger with the caramelized onions for you here. Perfect. Can I grab you guys anything else? Salt, pepper?
No, we're good.
It was the jalapenos were on the side, not the caramelized onions on the side.
Oh, it's both.
Both?
It was both?
It's okay. Don't worry about that.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good.
Yeah,
okay,
that's good.
We're happening.
Are there
jalapenos on it?
No, good.
We'll
okay, we're happening.
Anything else like salt, pepper?
Or pepper,
sauce?
Ketchup.
You got ketchup.
Ketchup.
You got ketchup. Wow. Salt,
thank
pepper.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Oh, there he is. Okay. Good, that's good. There's the jalapeno. Well, it's pretty good. It's supposed to be incredible food here. Which it actually looks like it.
Those are good stuff. Again,
are those good? Good stuff.
Thank you.
I think she's on her way with the rest of the...
So, I'm going to...
And salt and pepper, yeah.
Okay, you can have some salt and pepper. Oh, that's what I want this guy.
mean, just eat a bowl of this.
Pardon?
I mean, just eat a bowl of this.
Are those jalapenos for you here, and I grabbed you some salt and pepper and some extra napkins.
Perfect.
Is everything tasting good so far for you guys? Can I grab anything else?
No, we're doing okay.
Perfect. Enjoy, you guys.
Thank you.
No, I'm picking a bunch of this home already.
That good, is it?
Mm-hmm.
That good, is it?
Well, no, I just don't have to make it through all this, Jim. This is a lot.
Oh, that's good.
You have a giant burger in front of your face. That's freaking stuff.
That is excellent.
Yeah, there, let me say. Right there, there we go. Okay, so I'm gonna eat some fries now. Yeah, I'm going home to put the other things in the freezer. Will the dog eat them? Any of it?
Rich, what is it?
That's sushi, this stuff.
I don't know.
I don't think she will. Those are really good. Okay, we can come here for just fries. And we've got to trim your beard soon too, by the way. Okay? Just get your hands.
They're out tomorrow if you want.
No, we even take them with you.
Then?
We take them with you. Yeah, it looks pretty cool in there, actually.
Yeah.
So, can I use your spoon?
Yeah.
Good. We have a little bit of sushi or something, you know?
Bit of sushi or something, you know?
A little Chinese place?
Like,
oh, jeez. Like, massive amounts of that. Wow. Mali Klesmas.
Mali Klesmas.
glorious solstice.
Glorious solstice.
Blessed Yule. Blessed Yule.
Whoopie New Year.
Oh, yeah, I'm not too maybe yet. Well, I almost went in the bath.
Yep.
Yep. Hmm?
Yeah, we need to get a couple of things so we can get rolling, and I don't know how to get them. Do you want to go and go to the bathroom and tell her that? And then when she comes through, I'll do that. And if she can bring a couple of boxes, that would work, okay? Okay. And did you find your sixers on?
It's broken.
What do you mean it's broke?
Broken. And I don't tab that.
Well, you're walking around without your fly done up?
It broke when I used the lock.
Well, then I guess you need to find a different pair of pants to put on. Okay, I'm going to go like that, and then I'm going to go like this. There, I think I can do this. I can do this. If I carry it like that, I'm fine. But we're only across the street anyway, aren't we?
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's cool. Okay, just be careful going out, okay? Okay, careful. Do you want to just try to go across the street? Are you okay doing that? Get careful. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I bet you it looks pretty neat at night. Okay, what's wrong? You still got the keys?
Oh, dear. I'm pretty sure you took them again.
Well, I hope I put them in my pocket. But you keep walking and I will look, okay? Here, put this. Okay, are you okay with that? Lots of parking traffic here.
Okay, if you give me that, Tim, put that on top of this one, please. Okay, watch this guy behind you. He just... Well, thank you for opening my door.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, thank you. Okay, those you should put in your pocket. Mm-hmm. And then I'm going to try to organize this stuff so it doesn't go all over the place, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, look at me and smile, or try to.
Hi, sir.
Hi. Okay, are you able to see out that way? Yeah, I guess you can.
I just can't see us that way.
Huh?
I just can't see us that way.
Oh, okay, well, we'll do pictures of that in a minute after I get this
fries. Fries.
Well, I would go in there for fries and coleslaw. That's what I'll eat. You bring me a bowl of, like a little larger bowl of coleslaw. You know, like about, like a salad bowl of coleslaw. And that's pretty cool. That's pretty good coleslaw. You have somebody turning in here. Okay, you should be cranking the wheel, Tim.
It's around here.
We might see the conjunction tonight. It was supposed to be just yesterday. I don't know. It not tonight at all?
We're starting to refer.
Oh, there's your coffee. It's really not the Bethlehem Star, is it?
Just let you know, we're having a super special awesome deal on right now where you buy a $100 gift card, you have to spend $75.
Okay, well, you're probably not going to today.
Okay, that's okay.
That's a good deal. You know what you want.
It's a very good
deal.
Oh, okay.
Explain the Bethlehem Star. Was something that went supernova.
That's what I think it would have been. It was probably a supernova, or it's historically...
Not this one, right? All the way up?
Yes, this... this is the one that we go out, because this is the one we come
in. It stops right there.
No, no, it doesn't stop there, Tim. And historically, there were a series of kind of significant conjunctions. So the Bethlehem star was not just one star. It was quite possibly several of those things going on.
So where do I go now?
You turn right. This is how we usually go out of here, or unless you decide to get us lost instead.
That's not good,
Emily.
Yeah, it's that.
And when we get in, you will probably sit and babysit this while I start to unload a bunch of stuff. And then get organized with whatever else, okay? If you're going to have a cigarette, you're going to end up parking someplace to do it, okay? Tim? No, you're going to end up parking someplace to do this. Because I would find it less bothersome, okay?
We'll do so.
That's, you could, I think, slide in right there, and that wasn't quite what I had in mind.
That's quite
actually, it's a wine and tapas bar.
Well, it is also possible it's got to do with the COVID issue.
Right.
Although it says, so 5 to something, that they are at least doing some kind of takeout. But this is what's going on with everything. So I suppose that's where it's at, okay?
Well, you would have been quite hot.
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe.
That was pretty good. Well, you cut something here, and I will probably end up freezing some of the other stuff that was supposed to be upstairs. That's
well,
right.
Maybe a two, or in, yeah, we're in COVID lockdown, and everybody's been sent home again.
That means that I'm not sure everything's got to go forward, and I've got to move stuff upstairs, and do this and that and something else, and then I've got to go through and take things out front to hopefully put in that freezer, because I can't get it in the other one. I don't feel like trying to repack it. Let's do it.
Something to do with you.
You think so?
Well, it could be.
What do you know?
got the fog happening. It's not even really fog, it's almost like cloud, like cold. Flying air across the fridge.
Yes.
When it opens up into a little bit more warm. Are you okay with this? We're gonna hope that you are okay. Then this one is gonna go on for about a mile wise, but probably 10 minutes anyway. I would say a good 10 minutes. And then it should start to level out. Well, maybe sooner. Okay, that, no, you'll be back in a minute. I'm just gonna take pictures of the pink house.
Think that was in the pink home?
Huh? Yes, it is.
Thank you.
when I get out there try to do it. Okay? Now you see the difference in the roads, what will happen. And it will be that this is not cool for try to take those out tomorrow either. But there's a lot of stuff I can try to pull off once I get that out front, which is my big thing. I'm going to go and load stuff into the freezer, take this into the garage and go load stuff into the freezer before it's too dark for me to sort through that top. So that's why you're hanging out for that 15 minutes. We've got about 15 minutes worth of decent light yet. And then that's it. It's dark up out there. I don't have a light that turns on. There's no light in it. Hi, Sadie. Hey, Sadie. There you is. Oh, Jesus. That's seriously cool.
Something going. Okay. That's not good.
Yeah, it's that.